Hello, my name is Florian Simic and I'm product manager for the deTec4 family. In this video, I will give you a short introduction into our SOPAS visualization together with our safety light curtain deTec4. The SOPAS engineering tool, or in short SOPAS, can help you in many ways and make your life easier. For example, for the network setup, the project management, the analysis, the device monitoring, or the configuration. And today we will show you how the SOPAS engineering tool can support the device monitoring of the deTec4. The software is free of charge and can be downloaded on our homepage together with the SIG device description of the deTec4. All you need to run SOPAS together with our deTec4 is this Z-Link master and this IO-Link connector. The IO-Link connector has to be connected to the deTec4 receiver and the Z-Link master to a USB port on your computer. After connecting the IO-Link connector and the Z-Link master, you can start the SOPAS engineering tool. Upon opening, SOPAS will search and find the deTec4 system automatically. The dashboard will give you an overview of the connected deTec4 system. For example, the resolution, the protective field height, the level of supply voltage, OSSD states, error messages, and other system specifications. The tab configuration shows all settings of the deTec4 system. The system plug and its dip switch positions are represented graphically. The status of every single beam of the deTec4, either in a standalone system or in a cascade, can be viewed in the tab Status of Beams. This can be useful during the commissioning of the system and its alignment. It also shows you whether the device has to be cleaned or realigned. The integrated data recorder lets you monitor specific signals during operations. It shows, for example, the safety output or the signal of the two muting sensors. You can use the data here for optimizing the processes in your machine and achieving an economic system design. The error history gives you a detailed overview of the last 10 logouts. An additional specification of the error description helps you to troubleshoot a problem quickly and eventually to increase productivity and shorten downtimes. The switch-off analysis makes crucial data highly transparent. This helps you optimize your machine processes. It shows a log of protective field interruptions, including a timestamp. Unwanted protective field interruptions are recognized, and also the necessary interruptions by the supplied materials indicate the cycle time. The dip switch assistance makes the configuration of the system fast and efficient for you. You can virtually configure the dip switches and then manually transfer the desired settings to the system plug. With just a simple setup, you can gain valuable data from our deTec4. For example, the status information and the error history can help you to shorten downtimes and increase your productivity. The future of smart maintenance. I hope you enjoyed the video. See you next time. Bye bye.